Good. Bomford. MC Connell. Machine gonna be doing the clutch. So. Good clutches. We need four of them. The spearhead have got only two. Put my light, make sure I'm doing the right thing what I'm doing. Okay. Put already in the parts. So I get one by one. We got one here. Put new one. Then we got disc. And put another one. Wait. I'm gonna go another one in there. This gonna go later. I'll take this off. I'll put one here. I'll put this back. That goes in there. So we got one, two, three, and the fourth one gonna go in the back. So wait, I'm gonna get all this in. And then we have last piece to go. Which one is this one? Everything back. Then we have our springs and nuts. Spring and nut. So yeah, and simple adjustment on them. They're going from 33 to 39 millimeters. So we got now 35. And if I'm gonna take my spanners, long spanner. I want to adjust to 33. No. Let's see, that's what we got, 33. So all like that. So we got 33. And you go all the way around. Alright, that's about it. Thanks for watching.